I'm Lori Stevenson, Director of the Ohio EPA. We're here on this beautiful day today in Cuyahoga Falls, talking with our many partners about the tremendous benefits that we see associated with removing the Gorge Dam.
The original purpose of the dam was to provide energy to the electric company.
They thought the Cuyahoga River would be a good place for a hydroelectric plant. The plant eventually went offline, and that was eventually closed in the 1990s. Dams do a whole bunch of things to rivers that are generally not good for the ecosystem.
The Cuyahoga River has been listed as an area of concern. The dam is preventing the water from flowing freely, and it's building up a lot of sediment behind it. That's not good habitat for the native fish and bug community. Our job is to work with our federal partners, our state partners at Ohio EPA, and the local partners to keep the project moving forward.
We've been a stakeholder on this project for a long time, and we are really looking forward to it. The conversations about taking this dam down have been around for nearly 30 years. Having the dam down will create paddling opportunities, but also cleaner water once the dam is down and we reveal the white water that will be possible there. The kayakers will come from miles around.
So there's the benefit of the economic development and the fact that we have new people moving into town. They want to live, work, and play, and this just provides for a tremendous recreation opportunity. Ohio EPA has been a main driver in the project from day one. In regards to the water quality aspects and also in the funding aspect.
Without the local partners and local support, whether we funded it or not, the project would not be successful. Everyone working together made this something that was more than just a dream of restoring the river.